Diva doesn't have any answers, boss.
Yeah, Doc. I'm on my way up. You look into the cab company.
Hey, I can't really talk right now.
Sure you can, Proby. You can talk right now.
Go away.
Put her on speaker, Proby.
Get out of here.
Proby.
Look, there's something that
we need to look at him. He's all grown up, having his first fight.
Now, where did you get my credit card number? You opened my mail?
Yeah, sorry.
Listen, I need to go, but we'll talk about this later, okay?
You too.
I'll see you later, Bumpy.
Bumpy.
Well, we can't all be called Proby, can we? You gotta be kidding me. $15,000. 25.
Something wrong, McGee?
Computer glitch.
Better?
Much.
Yes? No, I told you I don't want to give you her name. I just want to cancel my credit cards. Well, why would you send the IRS after me? I haven't done anything.
McGee.
Yeah.
Did you know that it's 365 steps from my lab to your desk? Trying to get my blood pumping. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Okay, this is the new caffeine-free, non-jittery Abby.
Still waters, deep. You're hiding something and I seek it. Speak.
I've been seeing this girl.
Oh, that's nice.
No, actually, it's not nice. She, stole my mail and took out $65,000 in pre-approved credit cards in my name.
Wow, you have really good credit.
I could score 750. Well, was.
So this is like the best, worst love story ever?
Abby, what do I do? It's like I'm nuts for this girl, you know? And she's just nuts.
She stole your heart? She stole your money. Arrest her.
That's the thing. That's what she wants. She admitted everything to me.
That is a check for $65,000.
Yeah, her father's Ernest Leonard. He's worth billions.
She does this for fun. She's been arrested twice. She steals people's money. She buys things.
The crazy ones are the best.
See, the weird thing is, I kind of dig it, you know?
Okay, love is never having to read her Miranda rights, but she's gonna do this to somebody else. Throw her psycho ass in the brig. I love you, McGee. That should be enough.